on tonight's news.
Bienvenidos a Nice News.
Your currency, not Nice News.
Huevalo, good job, Maoli.
Assalamu alaikum, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ahlan wa sahlan, la Nice News.
Swagate.
Hoi, Lada Xinwen.
Morning, Charlotte Christian. Here are your daily announcements for Friday, April 7th, 2017. Today is the last day they're selling prom tickets, so make sure you buy your tickets today at lunch.
If you're interested in taking driver's ed June 5th through 9th, please come by the office for more information.
If you have a new car or any information regarding your registration, please come by the office.
Looking for a summer job? Students are needed to work at the Harris YMCA. Classes are available to become a lifeguard. See the office for more details.
Student ushers are needed this weekend for Footloose. See the office for more information.
Are you looking for service hours? Are you free Thursday, April 13th? Well, if you are, why not come down to the Spectrum Center to help out with Chris Tomlin and the Worship in America tour. Free tickets are part of the deal, and if you'd like more details, please see the office.
All right, Charlotte Christian, here's your lunch menu for today. Clam chowder.
Turkey meatloaf.
Roasted vegetable and Swiss cheese sandwich.
Steamed carrots.
Roasted potatoes.
And braised collard greens.
Here's your word of the day, Charlotte Christian.
Today's word of the day is decry.
Decry is a verb.
Decry means to denounce as faulty or worthless.
Here's an example. Ray, a staunch conservative, decries tax increases.
How will you use decry today? 4:15 for baseball, it's away at Charlotte Latin. Dismissal's at 2:45. And then varsity softball, it's home, 5 o'clock against Metro Linus. So come out and support your Lady Knights. 2:50 is for dismissal. And then 5 o'clock for varsity lacrosse, it's away at PD. And then 7 p.m. for varsity baseball, it's away at Latin. So come out and support your Knights.
AP students, it's almost time for AP exams, but first you have to attend a pre-administration meeting to fill out the demographic information on the answer sheets for your exams. These meetings will be held during lunch. Talk to your AP teachers for a schedule. You must bring a lunch and your pencil to be able to fill out the answer sheets. Talk to Ms. Fox if you have any questions.
Senior members of the International Thespian Society and Triumph Music Honor Society who would like a chord for graduation must bring a check for $17 for each chord to the Fine Arts Department by Friday, April 7th. Only members in good standing will receive a chord, and that involves having 4 hours of service and also having an A in your music class. So, if you have any questions, see your music or theater.
If you're interested in applying or enrolling at a military academy, on Saturday, April 29th, Charlotte Catholic is hosting an information session about all of them. So, go see Ms. Cassie or Ms. Fox for more information.
Mrs. Fox and Mrs. Cassie are holding a Transition to College workshop on April 10th and April 11th. All seniors are expected to attend during their senior flex. If you do not have a senior flex, please see them to schedule a time.
Senior NHS members, you will have a short meeting at 1:30 in Ms. McGinn's room on April 10th. If you are unable to attend, please see Ms. McGinn beforehand.
That's all we have for you today, Charlotte Christian. Enjoy the show.
This week, we had you guys fill out these brackets saying who you thought would win it all for the Rock, Paper, Scissors Championship. In the best of 2 out of 3, we squared off good old Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot. Here are your results.
Hey, Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot. Are you going to
do it?
LJ, I have been winning.
Okay.
Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot. Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot. Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot.
Whoa.
No one likes Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot.
Oh,
yes!
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 2-1.
Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot.
Yes!
Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot.
Oh!
Rock, Paper, Scissors, Shoot.
Thank you.
hundreds of brackets we received from you guys. Only 10 are left remaining. See you next week.
On a campus in southern Charlotte, there is a man so mysterious, so elusive, so unbelievable that he has never been captured on film until today. This is The Hunt for Runge. Three bold young men decided to take on the legend of Runge for themselves. They began their quest at Charlotte Christian School, the alleged home of the Wild Runge. Their goal? To find evidence for this mythical creature.
Alright, so as a...
Yeah.
Oh, is that what I think it is?
That...
It's close. He's close.
It's gotta be here.
So, come on. Now stay on the lookout. He's a very unpredictable beast. So,
Runge's motorcycle, a treasure rumored from age to age. This sleek beast is the key to Runge's ability to travel long distances. For years, there had been reported sightings of Runge on this contraption all around the greater Charlotte area. The crew then continued their journey towards a nearby building, hoping to finally catch a glimpse of Runge.
He knew we were coming. Abort. We'll come back later. We'll come back later.
Abort! Today was not a good day. We thought we were gonna get him. We found the bike.
Big clue. Honestly.
But we're just gonna have to try to come back tomorrow.
He saw us coming.
Hope he doesn't see us coming this time. So we'll see.
Surprise him tomorrow. He won't expect 2 days in a row.
Yeah, he won't. So, stay tuned.
The crew returned the next day with renewed enthusiasm and a freshly concocted plan.
If I was Runge, I would expect people to come through the front.
We gotta go through the back.
Unless he thinks
that we
we're gonna come
to the
back,
so maybe we should go in the front.
No, but here's the thing. You're second guessing yourself. So,
Runge is a smart guy, though.
What if, how about this? I go through the side, you go through the front.
I'll go around the back.
And you go around the back, and we all meet in the middle.
And then we'll converge.
All right.
We finally gained access to the building. And all that was left was catching a glimpse of Runge. We got the legend on film, but this begs the question, what other mysteries reside in this shadowy place known as Charlotte Christian?